It's hard.
It's gonna bite it too.
So what grade would he be in?
He actually failed the grade, so he's still a teacher. I hope he doesn't fail now.